How to adjust a RainBird T-40. The RainBird T-Bird T-40 sprinkler system is a gear-driven rotor system that accommodates various sprinkler nozzles. The T-40 sprinkler nozzle can be adjusted to increase or decrease the arc while the sprinkler is in use. Depending on how the system is installed, the arc can be adjusted between 30 degrees and 350 degrees. RainBird T-Bird T-40 sprinkler nozzles have a vandal collar which prevents the arc from being changed accidentally. Turn the sprinkler on. Pull the vandal collar down. Push down on the turret and turn clockwise to increase arc. Increase the arc only while the sprinkler is turning to the left. Push down on the turret and turn counterclockwise to decrease arc. Decrease the arc only while the sprinkler is turning to the right. Move the vandal collar back into its slot near the top of the sprinkler head. Tips warnings. Always turn the sprinkler head in the direction the sprinkler is rotation. Turning it in the opposite direction could damage the sprinkler.